the 24th of May, 2024. Russian jamming leaves some high-tech US weapons ineffective in Ukraine. Confidential Ukrainian assessments obtained by the Washington Post show how accuracy rates of some Western weapons fell after Russian jamming disrupted guidance systems.